car is like always, V8 engine from Corvette, 6-liter engine. We had 500 horsepower, and we put a supercharger to make it faster. And right now we couldn't dyno this car because there is no traction at all. But the car is much, much faster. About this.